Karen.
This morning, we are getting ready for the CVS Caremark Charity Classic. Preparations are in full swing at the Rhode Island Country Club. And in just a few days, professional golfers from across the United States will be hitting the links for a great cause. Today, we're learning about how local charities benefit from the tournament with a new event this year. It's called All Kids Can Challenge. We have a couple guests that are joining us today. So here to tell us more are Jared Hebert and his father, Richard. They are from the Autism Project, along with tournament director Greg Costello. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Morning.
Pleasure to have you on with us.
Morning.
Greg, let's start with you. We talked about the CVS Caremark Charity Classic being a great family event. Just how much can the kids get involved here?
Well, one of the reasons we're here is the three-hole challenge. It's sponsored by Kimberly Clark. There's five foursomes that'll start on Monday around 11:30 on the 16th hole. So they'll play 16, 17, and 18. And what we're trying to do is just create a great experience for the kids. Mm-hmm. There'll be three charities in each foursome, anchored by Barrington High School golf team, the state champions. And we're really just trying to create a great experience for them. Mm-hmm. They'll finish on the 18th hole, and plans are having a photo with Ricky Fowler. They're all dressed up with Ricky Fowler apparel. Mm-hmm. And not only that, we have a free golf clinic on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday for kids and adults. So they had a chance to get some tips from New England PGA pros on the range at Rhode Island Country Club.
Really?
We have the Bubba Watson hovercraft that's going to be on site.
Oh, very cool.
YouTube sensation.
Wow.
Bubba Watson hovercraft that you'll be able to take some photos and possibly even have a seat
from
in
the Orbit commercials?
Nice.
That's right. That's right.
And, nice.
That sounds like such a great time, so they can play and also kind of work on their skills as well.
Exactly. And then our opening ceremony is at 9 o'clock. Mm-hmm. We have Dan Hicks, NBC sportscaster for golf and Notre Dame announcer now.
Wow.
He'll be emceeing the opening ceremony, which is a lot of skills challenges for the 20 pros and great entertainment.
A lot of fun, a lot of entertainment, a lot of celebrities, too. And Jared, are you looking forward to taking part in this charity class?
Yes, I'm hoping to enjoy being part of contributions for the tournament. I'll be helping with the Autism Project. The executive director, executive director Joanne Quinn is over there. Feel free to wave hi. Right, you can come over.
Thanks, Quinn.
All right, sorry.
So you're really excited to take part in this event. Were you a big golf fan before? Are you starting to get more into the sport now?
Getting a little bit into it, but to be honest, I haven't really done much golfing other than mini golf.
But that's okay, because you're going to work on your skills at this classic.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Yeah, definitely.
Absolutely.
Richard, as a parent and seeing kids take part in something like this, how important is it for you for this tournament to reach out to younger generations as well?
Very important. It gets the kids involved in learning the game itself and how to get out there and work with other kids as well with disabilities. And it's very encouraging. And hopefully you'll have a lot of fun at it and we can expand and get them into golfing a little bit more.
Yeah. Do you find that it's nice for kids, you know, with autism or with other various things going on in their life? Do you think it's nice for them to have this as an outlet to, like, learn a skill like golf?
Oh, absolutely. They need an outlet, and this is a great opportunity for us to expand on that outlet. And yes, kids like Jared, they can use it and build on it.
Yeah, definitely.
Absolutely.
And Greg, tell us more about this tournament. I mean, are tickets still available? Can we still get involved?
Oh, absolutely. You can go to our website, CVS Caremark Charity Classic, to get information for tickets. You can also go into local CVS pharmacy stores for tickets to pick up.
Sorry, I was just looking at the screen in the background.
Okay,
excellent. You won't be disappointed.
We are very excited about the entire classic. If you want more information, you can head to our website and be sure to watch the CVS Caremark Charity Classic preview show. It's tonight on WPRI 12 at 7 p.m.